Hey, what's good, everyone? It's your boy Drooly. Kind of a random video today, but shouts out to my friend for giving me the idea for this. So if you're watching, shouts out to you. So like I said, this is kind of random, but I've always wanted to get into Gunpla for a long time. So I ended up finally going to a store that had some, and along the way I had picked up this guy since I thought he would be a lot easier to build than a Gundam. Because I've never done this before, I'm typically not a person who builds stuff generally, only when I was younger. So that's why I decided to go with this guy. I just thought he would be easier than building a Gundam off-rip, so I thought why not. Also, he looks really cool. I've always liked Kamen Rider. Don't really know too much about the show, but I thought this specific one was really cool. So I guess I'll explain a little bit if you guys have never built one of these yourself, Gunpla, or I guess action figure building in general, I guess, if you've never done that. If you have, let me know, because I'm definitely not somebody who generally does build stuff. I've always kind of been bad at it. Even as a kid, I'd always ask my brother for help when it comes to Legos and stuff like that. So here is what Gunplas are going to be consisting of. It's this plate, or multiple plates. You're going to get a couple plates that are lettered A, B, C usually, and like some other variation. Sometimes you get some stickers as well, so keep that in mind. So usually with these, you're gonna have to cut out the parts themselves with a sharp object. In my case, I had a razor blade, which is definitely not safe. You definitely should use a better tool for this. Like, there are definitely kits to build stuff with, but you know, I only had a razor blade at the time, so that's what I went with. So yeah, my recommendation is don't use only a razor blade like me. This is all I had at the time, so I kind of just went with that. But this is definitely not how you should do it, so definitely buy a tool set if you have to, but don't do this. But overall, talking about the build itself, weirdly, it was really like fun and like engaging, which I did not expect because this is my first time doing something like this, so it was pretty fun. The one thing I guess I could say is more of a me thing is my hands are really shaky. So you'll see that here when I try to show my parts off here as I finish them. But don't get discouraged even if you have shaky hands. This is not like the most impossible thing to do. You could even ask for some help as I did. But here's the head. It looks pretty nice. I just wanted to show it off closer just because the eyes I thought looked cool. My lighting wasn't perfect. Like I said, this was kind of last minute, so I didn't have the best setup to show everything off, but I hope you guys can see how cool that looks. Anyways, I kind of forgot to explain, but there is of course an instruction book, as you can see on my desk. I kind of forgot to mention there's step by step how to build everything. It's pretty self-explanatory. It's not too difficult. You can figure it out. There's not too much to look out for in terms of like complicated stuff with this build specifically. I'm sure there are complicated builds out there that I don't know about. Maybe the Gundam one will be more complex than this one. Overall though, it wasn't too bad to build. I really did enjoy doing this. After the head though, I had to move on to the chest, and that's what I'm going to show here. The chest was a lot easier, and at this point I had gotten the hang of building this because the head took me about like 40 minutes to build, which might be pretty bad, but there was just some stickers that were killing me, yo. My hands were so shaky. But at this point, once I got to the chest area, I was getting the hang of it. You can see how shaky my hands are on the cam. But yeah, and then I just completely forget to show the arms and legs specifically, but you'll get to see it later. But here we are with me putting the finishing touches because I forgot to show, as I said. But building the arms and legs really is not too bad either. But I think it's really cool how you get to see the joints and just how flexible these figures can be, at least this one specifically. I'm sure other Kamen Rider figures as well. But it's cool seeing just how every piece just fits together to make this thing, because it's like so unexpected. If you look from afar, it's just like a normal figure. But this thing can move, man. You can put it in a lot of poses, so that's pretty cool. So here we are, fast forwarding to the end. Since there's not much else to show, I didn't have the best angle of course, so we're just gonna skip to this part. And look at this, man, looking clean, man. Of course there's some stickers that I didn't put on perfectly, but I thought it was okay for my first build. I'm not too intricate and like too specific, but I think he looks really nice, man. I really like how this turned out. It was a lot of fun as well, so I really recommend if you guys have a hobby shop around you, or if you can get a Gunpla shipped to you, or you know, one of these common writers, or there's even a bunch of other stuff that you can build. I'd recommend it. These are a lot of fun, a lot more than you might think. So if you ever have the chance, I'd say go for it. And as for the Gundam I'm building later, it is this one right here. And I plan on streaming this over on my Twitch. So if you guys are interested, link is in the description. Follow me there. So yeah, that is going to be it for this video. A little bit shorter one, kind of me just talking over my experience building this guy first. I really like how he turned out. I didn't have the best camera angle for this, so my bad for the unfocused shots, as you can even see me here trying to get him to focus, but it's just not happening. But yeah, if you guys are into Gunpla, let me know. If you are not, would you consider it? And if you have any, let me know which ones you have. And yeah, if you want to see more in the future, leave a like, and I hope you guys have a good rest of your day or night, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bang till I was coming. This whole hit, and I ain't even had to punch it. Other 23 like jumping. Just in case a nigga try to jump it. Jump it.